Hey guys, I'm Luke from Average Athlete. Today we're looking at a casual Sunday ride that I did from Beenleigh to Hope Island. It's part of a training plan for me, so you'll see me starting off and taking it relatively easy and then doing some short efforts. And then for pretty much the rest of the ride, I do some nice sweet spot efforts where cruising along at a pretty good pace. This is a solo one for me, so you'll see mainly just my front wheel the whole ride. Right after this one, I actually moved my camera slightly over to the left a bit more, just so my tire's a bit more on center. About halfway through this ride, I got a flat tire. About six people rode past me and asked me if I was alright, needed any assistance. It's good to see that from the community. I hope you guys enjoy this one. It's a bit of a long one, goes quite a while. As usual, like, comment and subscribe. If you want to see more like this, definitely let me know. Here's a good if you just want to see the scenery or if you're on the bike trainer. Alright guys, have a good one. Nobody likes a flat toe.